shot from Haddon. Slices it away. Have a look at the big fella. Oh, there he goes.
Bermuda cricket's biggest day has been marred by an angry brawl between players.
Now we see some sort of theatrical stuff on the field. We see George O'Brien.
Wicketkeeper Jason Anderson and batsman George O'Brien came together between overs during the island's Champion of Champions final. Anderson has been slapped with a life ban from the sport for his role, while O'Brien has been banned for 6 matches.
You know what? That is the most stupidest thing I've ever seen in my life.
It's 1 for 8. That's a warning, I think. That's Chris Gayle's way of warning the batsman with a smile on his face. Gayle, we've had dances and warnings, a big smile on his face. We had a man caddying in England this year in county cricket, Murali Kartik, after the warning, ran a batsman out. What is Chris Gayle doing?
And looking at the ball, I'm not sure. Oh, goodness me. He's still looking around. The ball hasn't gone to the right. Good God, I've never seen that before. I have never, ever seen that before in any form of a game.
Well, the only thing I can say, and having seen that, is the frustration of being dropped with the previous ball. He's taking that frustration out, and he wants to go and catch the bat as well.
Well, I think we'll see this a number of times. Honestly, this will be on the network news, this. He thinks the ball has gone to the rope, so he thinks he's got four, so he's not interested in running. And then he lets it go. Spare a thought for Nathan Astle. He's thinking, what the hell's going on here? The ball just makes it to the rope, and Richardson is pretty red-faced, I would imagine. He's even apologising to Daryl Harper.
Shot into the gap, squeeze ahead a bit quicker. May find the rope. Does. Here we go. It's costly. Well placed by Michael Bevan.
Neil McKenzie went down expecting to slide a long way, but unfortunately for him, he just dug into the turf.
He's batless, and it went flying out the tall rifle, and he nearly collected it in the middle.
There was a noise in our effects microphones. So that could have been anything. Matthew Wade didn't hear the edge that Brett Lee did, but that's wrong.
It's like a hammer throw, like the Olympics, after you've twisted around.
Saying, I'm Colin Miller. I bowled.
On the morning of this test match, Australia's Colin Miller had Courtney Walsh seeing blue.
I think Courtney Walsh is laughing. You can't believe it. I've never seen that in a test match. He's coming down. I think he's feeling it against the reflection of the head. Oh, the crowd are roaring here. It's a big crowd. Wanting to make sure it's Colin Miller.
The thing is, Miller's nana now wants to know where her hair rinse has gone.
Adam Jarvis will just make his point now.
And not out is the final decision.